backwoods right now trying out a new piece of equipment. It's kind of cool for going around in circles. I had to get a tripod too. This is something, let's see how this will work. Okay, I want to go up like this and hold it steady. As long as I can see that far. It's like way up in the air. Hello. What do you think, guys? I can't see it because I can't see 5 feet past my hand. But I know you're here. What the heck is that? Huh. This part's pretty good. As far as keeping it steady, let's see that walking. I'm just coming a little bit. I'm just trying something out. Don't freak out. Who are you, baby? This is totally cool. Keeps it a lot steadier. You just drop it anywhere. And I go like, let's see. Find a good spot for a full zoom. Just go like this. There's a nice little portal right there. Watch me get a really good shot. I'm not even trying. I'm still healing from the last ones. Can't get very far into these woods. Well, hello there, Googles. Googly eye. I see you. So the things on the tree. What's coming out of the tree? Look at that. Looks like an octopus. Coming right out of the tree. Oh, and look at the face. First of all, there's no sun over there whatsoever. It's directly behind me. So, yes, I knew that they were home, but... And look, the vines are moving. Right there. There's the portal. There's a door right there. He's on the ground. Yeah, what do you think, guys? Hold the zoom. Look what's going on. Something's moving. And it's not me with my new mono stand that I really like so far. That is a... Oh my god, that's a big light. I can't say cloud anymore. We'll call it dimensional light. Can't always be cloudy, right? Coming through. Look at that tree. Hi, I'm just playing around. My new equipment. Relax. Okay, well that's... There's something right there. Who's that? Clear up. Who's that? Look. take pictures of you tonight. I see you looking at me. Hello. How are you? Who else is coming out of the tree? Hello. Now, so all I have to do is be on a steady footing. You should be all right. Look at that freaking thing coming through. Look at this. The sun is directly behind me. Wow. This is right where the UFO is going. Oh my god, look at that light. Look at him. Okay, it's going to turn into something solid. Something's coming in for sure. Look how beautiful that is. It almost hurts your eyes, though. I have to look for a face. I see one right there. You're trying to hide your buddies. Wow. Let me take a picture of that. Look, I didn't even move the camera. Perfect. See the face now? I think maybe I can even point. Cool. Now it just moved. Because the light got real bright because I saw the face. Take it off the ground. Jeez. You're in front of me. Hello. Yeah, why don't you come to me? Because I can't handle getting bit anymore. Or poked. Or prodded. And it starts to go like this. It's called a monopod. So it doesn't have any legs. What the hell is that? Optical illusion. Look, and they're real smooth turnarounds, like that. Okay, he's at. He's coming out. Something ghostly. There he is right there. The other way, Dad. Why is that twig moving? Just so it won't clear up, or to take my mind off of that, which is really coming in right there. That's basically invisible. Look at the light. It's supposed to be invisible, but it's not to me. Hello. Yeah, you know I can see you. That light is not the sun. The sun is directly behind me. That's crazy. And these three trees are right in front of me. So if I'm walking, like I said, I'm not coming up. Well, hello there. Oh, you're kind of hard not, I mean, to miss right there. I'm not moving, so like I said, if it moves, that's him moving. Whoa. Are you the Joker? Nothing personal. Oh my goodness, look. I mean, I like being at ground level. That's the eyeball right there. Maybe not an eyeball, but... Ooh. Let's start doing this. I'm gonna go up here. If I can turn this down so I can see it. Whoa, what's up? I see something in the viewfinder, I think. I'm just using my monopod to see what's going on. Straight ahead. I don't know if it's clear or not. Whoa, I just saw some serious eyes, but right there. Now I can barely see it, mind you, because I have it way up in the air. So far that I can't even zoom it. Say everything happens for a reason. That is a cool looking contraption. Alright, so we're gonna go with, that's really cool. I'm gonna put her up. A little bit of oil probably wouldn't hurt. Bye guys. Yeah. My favorite spot is across the street. I can't seem to ever get to, as simple as it may sound. And I can't imagine why the sun lights on it when it's right behind me. There's my dimensional tree, is right there. That's my favorite tree in the whole world right there. There's one more, but... Mosquito just got me. Back up. My sock is up. There's just something right there. Last night a huge tree fell out of nowhere. It scared the crap out of everyone, and I was up here filming too, like maybe 20 minutes prior to that. What is that? Right there. Oh, so free hand is a little lopsided. It's a little loppy. Hold on, guys. I'm trying to figure out how this thing works. Boy, he's got bit right in the freaking head. All right, already. With all the rain we've had. Ah! Shit, I'm getting eaten alive. Hold on. Damn it. Knock it off. That was totally uncalled for. This car is coming now. These fucking cars are so noisy. Something's going on here, but I'm not interested in you guys today. I already got you guys today. That's my favorite face. He's always there, I swear. They're not, however. Smile pretty. Now that I'm interested in right there. See it? See it move? There's something right next to that log. Woo! There's a brown thing right next to it. Is it moving? That's a big question. I mean, I have to practice and play with this. Pareidolia? Perhaps. Not likely with that thing. Not many things have a stick with a head on it. Except here. Oh, they're coming in right there, look. As usual. You guys gotta change your schedule. I know it too well. Alright. I'll definitely have to get used to this thing. But, move that. Bye-bye. So my antlions are usually right here on the other half of this pine tree. We only have one, which is right there. And usually this whole half side is empty, which it is. That's another tree covering it. And he just sits right there. And it looks like he's there. Maybe not. Check where this tree sits. It's crazy. Look at those two things coming out. Look at wax. Well, hello there. I see you. Yes, I do. Don't act like you didn't hear me coming because I made a lot of noise. That's a shack. Okay, well here's a perfect tree. Now we know that's not my tree. Anything that color is not a tree. That would be like the color of an interdimensional tree. Which is odd because that's a galactical site. See them black sons of bitches? They scared the shit out of me. The black sticks. Because they do have fur on it. I don't care what anyone says. All right, well, checking it out.